Okay, I think I got my mic working now. My last RTSL game is this one on the top against Red Radish. This turn right here, I played so bad. Maybe the worst turn I played all year. I should have gone for Europe control, but Warsaw Pact was still out, so I didn't go for it, but I should have gone for it. And then at the beginning of the turn, he couped Mexico and flipped it, and then I really should have gone for Europe control after that because I really have no chance to win, or almost no chance to win at final scoring. But I totally misplayed it. I still have a chance to get Europe control. I can salt for the tear down this wall and try it as the turn 10 headline, and I'm pretty sure I get a plus one realign on East Germany. But I could have had the Europe control already instead of having to realign for it. I would have just had to dodge the Warsaw Pact. I made several horrible mistakes in this turn, actually. So, anyway, if I end up losing this game, which I am losing right now, then I'll end up at 5-5 in the RTSL. That game that just got over with obviously was sloppy, like all the 45-minute games, but that's just how it goes in a 45-minute game. I was actually ahead on time. I was ahead of pace, and my opponent was behind on pace, but couldn't get there. At the very beginning of that game, I felt like, kind of felt like I had to headline Europe there. Tough game. I mean, I definitely could have played better, but I think I have to headline Europe with two scorecards in my hand. Especially since I'm not holding defectors. And in the RATS, I'll just pull it up here. I was actually on kind of a win streak before that. Going on in the RATS, I'll give you all an update. So yeah, I'm not sure exactly how the RTSL works. works now. There's some kind of playoff to get into the top. Obviously, I'm not going to be automatically qualified. I'm not sure if I'm going to make the playoff or not. I'm not sure how many people are in the playoff. I don't know if 5-5 is going to be good enough. Okay, so let's give you an update on the RATS because I don't get to show these games very much. In the cup, I'm 3-0. Everything's good there. And in the league, I am 1-2. And I felt like I had pretty terrible luck in both of those losses, too. So I'm not too worried about this start. And in the KO, or in the knockout tournament, I am in the finals, but we haven't started the game yet. I'm in the finals against, here, I'll pull it up. Against Odyssey 147. So this game is probably going to start in a couple of weeks. Yeah, we just got to get it started before the end of October. So that's cool. Made it to the finals. It was a pretty hard road too. Had to play Red Radish, Clockwork Kaiser, Huffy, Bunker 42, and Richard MTL on the way there, so definitely was not an easy path. Hopefully I can take that down. Not gonna play ITSL this time, and OTSL doesn't start until January, so it's probably gonna be pretty slow on Twilight Struggle until then. Yeah, I was on kind of a win streak there. Was around here somewhere. 75th. But that's gonna drop off. Can't remember how high rated my opponent was. I think he's pretty high up here. What's his name? Cheng. Let's see. Okay, 66th. So yeah, he's ahead of me a little bit. I don't know. I'll probably drop like 5 or 10 spots from that game. I definitely could have played better. I was thinking about brush warring a different country. Was actually thinking about brush warring Nicaragua. Even though that seems awfully strange. Think I messed up when I put that op into Afghanistan on turn one, also. I don't think that was right. Kind of got into kind of work myself into a bad spot on turn one. I'm pretty sure he scored Asia for domination the first time it got scored. I'm trying to remember. Can't remember now. Yeah. Those 45-minute games are tough. But yeah, it might be a while before my next Twilight Struggle stream. Guess I could do a short video for the end of this async game against Red Radish for the RTSL. Just make a little video for the last AR or whatever. And that might be it for a while. Also having a Chess 960 tournament on October 10th, so I might stream that with no delay. Anyway, thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.